Hello and welcome to the Hero Sub Junior National Football Championship 2019-20. And this is another game. Both the teams don't have any chances of qualifying for the knockouts. This is Maharashtra would be up against Haryana. Maharashtra has had a very good game against Karnataka the other day when Karnataka were booming in confidence. After beating West Bengal in the first game, the referee for today's game is Suraj Bhakuni. This is the Maharashtra lineup. Well, eyes would certainly be on Aryan Mahadeshwar, and more importantly, eyes would be on Vikrant Naveen as well. So we are all set for the kickoff. As I mentioned, both the teams don't have any realistic chances to qualify from the group stage. In the commentary box, this is Suman Chakraborty, and we are bringing you all the live and exclusive action of this game on the official Facebook page of Indian Football Team. And here goes the start of the game. The team in sky blue, Haryana, would be operating from the right to left of your screen. Did well, plays it backwards. Attack from Haryana, they had a compete inside. Well, the offside flag was already up. As you know, Bengal has already qualified for the knockouts. Clear the lines. Headed clear. Maharashtra too had a very good victory over Karnataka the other day, scored two brilliant goals. Well, this time it's Haryana galloping down the right, a great chance to score, took a shot, but the goalkeeper was equal to it. It's a battle of midfield going on at the moment. Here goes a throw in. Plays it out. This time it was Maharashtra. Was building up an attack, but well defended. Well, a long range attempt straight to the goalkeeper. Again, plays it on the right. Once again, both the teams are looking very tentative on their approach. It'll take some time for them to settle in. Here comes the shot! Brilliant save by the goalkeeper. Cleared the lines, as you can see. Now, good run down the right. Very nicely done. Cross comes in. Goalkeeper. Not a convincing stop, but enough to get rid of the danger. Again, clear the danger with a no-nonsense clearance. A forward ball intended straight to the goalkeeper. These two teams are so evenly matched. Here goes the corner. The header was a looping one, straight to the goalkeeper. Here comes a set piece opportunity. Well, plays it on the far. The shot didn't have the elevation. Plays it forward, almost sneaking through. Throw-in, well dealt with by the defenders. It's beautifully done. They're attacking down the right. Plays it square, a long range attempt, but that was not on target. That was the last attempt. Look at that, played it square. The shot didn't have the venom to trouble the goalkeeper. Again, plays it short. Defense was agile. So far, we haven't seen a goal in this game. Nicely defended, played out for a throw-in. again attacking down the left. Goes out straight to the goalkeeper. Again, pushes it forward. Defense has to be right on their toes, and they are exactly that at the moment. Clears the danger. One-touch football from Maharashtra is not working at the moment. This time it's Haryana. Beautifully defended. The offside flag was also up. Close, intense battle going on at the moment. The ball was nowhere near the target. So far, it hasn't been as effective as we all thought. Clears the line. Again, please the line. The offside flag once again stunts the growth of the move. Again, playing it on the left. Free kick. This is Haryana. Attacking in numbers at the moment. They're looking the more likely team to score at the moment. And they had it clear. Once again, whistle goes from the referee. Freaky throw-in in favour of Maharashtra. Played it on the right. Here comes the cross. The header was not the one which he would have expected for. Beautifully done. Dribble past two players. Good footwork as well. Dean clears the line. So far, the quality of the game hasn't been that good. Once again, a glancing header. Place it forward. Again, the final ball on the attacking third. Let them down. Receives it down the left. Body feinting was good, but the control wasn't. Plays it on the right. Cuts in. Straight to the goalkeeper. Again, plays it forward. Clears gleefully. Again, got a block. Miss pass, lovely control. Nicely received, straight to the goalkeeper. That was under occasion. Haryana still with the ball. Good piece of defending. Here comes Maharashtra using the left flank. Again, no nonsense defending. The goalkeeper intervenes. Kane played it on the right. Goes out for a throw-in. They're playing well. Here goes the header. A form one as well. Cleared immediately. In terms of the motivation, this game has nothing, to be precise, because as I mentioned before as well, there is no motivation of qualifying for the knockouts for either teams. Arunachal and West Bengal are already through. Control. A long range attempt, but once again not on target. Took his time, played it on the right. Goes out for the throw-in. Beautifully done. Crosses it in, headed out. Great control, beautiful skills. The offside flag was up. Haryana moving from the center of the pitch, now playing it on the left, goes out for a throw-in. Decent ploy, playing it on the right. So a set piece opportunity. Goes out. goes out for a throw-in. Been played it on the right. It goes out. Here comes a chance. What a chance that was. And it goes begging. Look at that. What a chance that was. All he needed to do was to find the top corner. Plays it forward. A shot, great chance! And that's the opening goal of this game. Cool, calm, composed finish. Look at that. Brilliant finish. Well combined move. The defense left stranded because a trap for the offside. Eventually didn't happen. So as a consequence, it's Maharashtra who are now leading by a solitary goal to nil. Lovely chest wrap. Again, a long range attempt, but that was off target. Again, once again, a good move from Haryana. dancing inside the box, but the goalkeeper was very much up to it. Here comes the corner. Well, nervy moments inside the box. Can they equalize? Floated on the far post. The goalkeeper fisted it away for another corner. So consecutive corners for Haryana. So, once again, the corner taken, but unfortunately, it failed to deliver the goods for Haryana. That was the last corner. And here comes another opportunity. And it missed the far post like a whisker. So action on both ends. So suddenly, the game gets lit up at the moment. And both the teams are trying to put their pedals under our front by scoring one more. For different reasons altogether. 1-0 lead for Maharashtra is never seen on the flip side of it. If it comes in terms of Haryana, they're looking like desperate to equalize at the moment. Once again attacking down the right, lobs it up, the defense were up to it once again. Haryana looking organized, beautifully dribbled past one player, pushes it forward, but the goalkeeper comes off his line very quickly. At the moment, as I mentioned, well, once again, clever defending, but as I mentioned, Haryana is looking very, very desperate to make something out of this game. It has been a disappointing affair for them in this competition, especially in the final rounds. Plays it short. Lovely dribble. But the final pass once again let him down. Here comes another chance. Shot. Once again off target. And here comes another one. And it's 2-2. And Maharashtra, once again, looking like to get back into the winning ways. They lost to West Bengal the other day. But seems like they have inspired themselves in such authoritative form once again. Well, played it on the front again. Maharashtra defense seems to be very much organized. Another set piece opportunity for Haryana. They are getting chances, but they are not utilizing those. Straight to the goalkeeper. He makes a fumble, but in the end grabs it gleefully. Hello and welcome to the second half action here. You are watching Hero Sub Junior National Football Championship 2019-20 at the Kalyani Sport Football Stadium. And more importantly, the first half, in case you have just joined in, it's Maharashtra who are leading by a couple of goals to nil against Haryana. And here goes the start of the second half. And the team in white, Maharashtra, will be operating from the right to left of your screen. He gets the ball, goes out for a throw-in. Did well, goes out for a set-piece opportunity. Did well, plays it on the right, didn't happen. Throw in. Plays it on the left, good run. Cross comes in. Couldn't quite connect it to perfection. It goes out for a goal kick. Haryana once again trying. Equalize in this game. Great control. It's still 50-50, but the goalkeeper misses it altogether. Well, that was almost going in. It's a good chance. Here goes the header once again. The goalkeeper comes off his line. Here comes the chance. No, the defender. Absolutely bang on the occasion. Clearing the glitches. Plays it square. Again, playing it from the left flank. Clear the line. Can he reduce the margin from the set piece? That's the question. Here comes the opportunity. Shot taken, got a block. Change in personnel. Shlok Bhale Rao is coming on for Maharashtra. Attacking down the left. Quickly taken throw in as well. Beautifully done, Haryana is keeping the possession at the moment. So far, as we have mentioned, it's Maharashtra leading by a couple of goals to nil. the scheme, but hasn't been that entertaining as we all expected to be. So the reasons are pretty much clear as well. Despite the fact that Maharashtra is leading by a couple of goals, that is the standard of football. Hasn't been that entertaining. Goes out for a throw-in. We never expected this game to be a cozy affair. Interesting game going on at the moment. Again, here comes the chance. Will he go for a shot from there? He passes it in. Oh, it was a miscued shot. Another chance this time. It was a feeble attempt towards the goal and easily dealt with by the defenders. Can he get it? No. Good fork rate by the number 9. Lovely control. Both the teams seem to be running out of ideas every time when they're going to the attacking front. Again, the whistle goes from the referee. Again, twisting, turning. Good defensive walk. Plays it forward. Not a good receive. But again, this is a fine pass. Here comes another chance. A terrific finish. Simply terrific. Glorious ball played in. And Valerao had a sensational finish from there to give Maharashtra a 3-0 lead. Look at that. Wonderful. Simply wonderful finish. Again, pushing and shoving. Referee was close to the spot. As you can see, this is 3-0 for the taking. A change in personnel. Change for Maharashtra. Again, plays it on the right. It has been a great game of football. It's the last attempt. Look at that. It's a Balirao once again. And then the left footed shot. Brilliant save by the goalkeeper. And all he needed to do was to just have a simple tap in. Clear the lines. Clever play, good turn. Loops it in, header just over the bar. Wonderfully done. Great run. Place it on the right, but the number 9 couldn't quite respond to that opportunity. So far, so good for Maharashtra. They are in cruise control of the game at the moment. Nicely done. Beautiful skills. Cross straight to the goalkeeper. Did well. Here comes the throw-in. Again, infringement. So set piece for Haryana. On the far end, header. Didn't have much power. Went for the shot, but the referee's whistle was blown. Comes a throw in. Okay. This is Maharashtra again. Forward through. Here comes another chance, but this time the defenders were rightly positioned. Headed clear. Throw in. So far, we have seen some exciting stuff throughout the course of this competition, but in this game, we haven't seen too many of those, though the goal from Bhalerao in the second half was as good as you like. Brilliant stuff. Straight to the goalkeeper. Did well on the occasion. He lobs it here. Again, the referee's whistle goes. So a substitution. The team Maharashtra. Throwing taken as well, nothing happened. Here comes a chance to take a shot. He took the shot but didn't get the elevation right. Lovely touch, shot taken. Not on target. Lying down injured, we'll look to see how much major injury that was, but unfortunately the shot was not on target despite the fact that it was a very good build-up. Passes it in. Straight to the goalkeeper. Well, the flicks the header. But he won't get that. Great stuff. In attacking down the right, cross comes in straight to the goalkeeper. pretty on under attack, but once again, they're finishing and the movements in the attacking third are causing them serious problems. They have been doing everything correct except these two things. Again, attacking Maharashtra. Goalkeeper misses it altogether. Again, the intention was right, not the execution. Well, the stud was up, so the referee has given a free kick in favour of Haryana. Beautifully done. Place it forward. Great walk. In the end, never gets it. Gets it on the left, keeps it in play. Valerao, lovely twist, turn. Will he go for a shot from there? He keeps on running. Shot, not on target. Look at that. Beautifully done. Haryana once again trying to go forward. We'll change in personnel. Man coming on is Aditya Sudhir Vichari. McGinn clears the line. Pushed it forward. Kane clears the line. Here comes the throw-in. Beautifully done. Plays it forward. Another ball played in on the left. again, great walk. Well, did well to keep it in play. Excellent control. Nicely done. Goes out for a throw-in. And here comes the goal which they were looking for. At least they have some sort of thing on the score sheet. And... Class something for them to cheer about. Their persistence paid off. They created so many opportunities. At last, they found the back of the net. Clever display. Quickly taken throw in. Lovely walk. Clears the danger. He has been creating problems from the right flank. Hit it out. They have been dominant so far, Maharashtra. But just what Haryana was looking for, to have some sort of a pride intact. They got a goal. Almost a good one inside the box. This is a game where both the teams came onto the field to take something back with them while going back. Plays it on the left. Good move. Ball plays in. Will he take a shot from there? But no. The whistle was already gone from the referee. He plays it on the left. That has been the story of this game. The game certainly had some sort of a spark in patches, but overall it hasn't lived up to the expectation one would have had. 3 minutes added. Again, pushes forward, taken away, dribbling past two players, plays it square. Goes out for the throw-in. Again, the attempt was towards the goal, nothing happened. So, not much time on the hands of the wars continue. Look at that celebration. So, it makes 4-0 for them. Or rather, 4-1. And it's still, look at that, beautifully done. The goalkeeper made a gamble coming out of his goal, and then a cool, calm, composed finish to wrap things up. Look at that celebration as well. Good run made as well. Forward through. He was caught in an offside position. So as it stands, it's 4-1 in favor of Maharashtra. A thumping victory. But it will only give them pride, as they have no chance to qualify from this stage. that was close as well. So this is a game where both the teams didn't have too much of motivation, but certainly Maharashtra had some sort of a purpose intact with them to make a statement. That was the tussle he had. Look at that. Great firm run. Almost the second goal. Once again, curling it in. Headed out. And here goes the final whistle from the referee. Maharashtra had their share of chances. And they capitalize on those with both hands. And as a result of that, it's being a comfortable victory for them by 4-2. They might not have won the game, but for the next stage, but they have won the game certainly for themselves.